Today, let us purpose to love, walk by grace.